What nature told me about having a heart friend. I had a role to play again. I didn't want just to believe it. I told my heart it had to wait. I took some time to look at the world around. Of the regrets, and I knew this is a decision. Once you make, it's once for all. The desire was, the prayer was to have someone I really love, the one who cares. And today I have someone I truly love. And today, and today I have someone I truly love. Even when my heart was able to give me the reasons, I didn't want to have the regrets. So I decided to have my Jesus lead the way where my heart belongs. Step by step, I kept on moving. In the land my treasure was, because I knew Jesus was watching all my ways. He guided me. The desire was, the prayer was to have someone I really love, the one today, and today I have someone I truly love.